Does that make sense?
I accept animal noises.
What's an animal?
Stop it.
You're gonna go on that side.
Oink. No noises?
No noises.
Yeah, no noises. No animal noises. So you just go.
I like animal
noises. Okay, everyone get it? You have your favorite animal in mind. We'll do the small animals over here and the big animals over here. No words, just by size and height. Ready? Go. Small and big.
Yeah, that's...
And basically just like an opportunity to try to spark a spiritual conversation. So it's not scary. Like sometimes like you don't really talk about much, and sometimes people are like, wow, like you're a Christian, that's crazy. I didn't know they existed in San Francisco. Like I wanna know things. And that's really exciting when you get to be the one to share with them about what you believe, what Jesus has done in your life. So I would really encourage you guys to take a step of faith and come out for this. If it's your first time, we will, like a staff member, will go with you. We're really excited. There's a team similar to Epic called Bridges, which is another branch of Crew that specifically focuses on international students. And so there's three of them, and all three of them have been missionaries. Two of them were missionaries in China for 2 years, and one of them was a missionary in Afghanistan for 2 years. So it's a really cool opportunity, like, they can share the gospel, you know, like they've been doing that for the past 2 years in China, and it's a great opportunity to like get to know them, hear their story, and they can go with you and help you share it. So, yeah, if you have questions, please talk to me, but we will be in Cafe 101 tomorrow at 1. And I'm gonna invite up the actual MCs now.
So Epic, every Wednesdays, they do this thing called Dinner and Chill. So basically what they're trying to do is they're trying to make this space available where they eat dinner and they talk about their cultures and they grow as a community. They'd really like you to be there. And so it's going to be every Wednesday, 6 to 7:30 upstairs. So come eat dinner with them.
Yeah, speaking of food, way to go upperclassmen girls for bringing snacks. Love what you're giving me. So next week it's underclassmen boys' turn to bring snacks to W8, and then after that it will be underclassmen girls. Right? That's right, yeah. Just a reminder, we're bringing snacks each week. We're going to switch off small groups, and then at the end of at the end of Crew this semester, we will vote on who brought the best snacks, and then that small group will each get $50 off their ticket towards winter conference. So you want to bring awesome snacks, and so next week it's under awesome boys.
If you don't have a church yet, or if you're looking to try something new, you can always come to Reality with us. Some of us at Crew have chosen this to be our church, and what's awesome about their services is they have one in the morning and one in the evening, and so it pretty much fits everybody's schedule. So the morning service is at 10:30 a.m. at Everett Middle School, and the evening service is at 6:30 at Dolores Park Church, so come with us for that.
We are having a spike ball tournament coming up, so that's super awesome. It's going to be October. So that slide just says something different than my announcement, but it's on mine. It says October 22nd. But this day we're gonna go with this. Okay, so it's the October 29th, and you're gonna get with a partner. You're gonna come up with a theme and dress in that theme, like a costume. So you and your partner are like some awesome costume theme duo thing for your spikeball tournament. More details are to come later, but keep this in mind. It's coming up. Spikeball is awesome. Always.
Alright, and for the last announcement, me and King made a movie together. the viewing is going to be tomorrow at 7 o'clock in Jack Adams Hall, which is upstairs. And yeah, we'd really love you to be there and support us in that. As you can see, it stars some of the faces we know here. Just to let you know, when you come in and they ask you which movie you're here to support, please say this name, something carved and real, because that helps us out in the whole competition. Yes?
Is it open to the public or do I have to be a student to come?
It is open to the public, and we would love for you
and
guys.
And it's free.
Right? And it's free. Yeah, totally free. Yes?
Caleb in my entry because I have a class for
You know, I'm not sure, actually. I'm not sure if they let in late entry. I'll find that out, and I'll let you know about that.
Is
it on Facebook? Yes.
Is there a dress code?
King, is there a dress code?
This is a red
carpet.
This is a red carpet.
So bring your suit and tie.
So that's not being wrong, guys.
I'm guessing there's not much of a dress code for the audience, but maybe for me and King, we gotta dress up a little bit or something. I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure it out.
Just come.
If you're coming from acting class or whatnot, just come. Just be there. That's important. You probably need tanks.
Yeah.
All right, and now Bradley is
going to
come up and talk. Yeah, so we're going, so the series that we've been going through that you guys have, most of you have been part of, is on the teachings that Jesus has in Jerusalem, like his last, in Luke, it's kind of like his last pilgrimage towards Jerusalem before he's like crucified. So we're going through the teachings leading up to that. And tonight we will be... Is that it? Okay, cool. I made a slide for this. So we're going over a teaching in Luke 10 about Jesus talking to Mary and Martha, and it's titled Quiet Times. But it's more talking about how Jesus should be our approach. And tonight we will kind of unpack the idea of like what portion is and what that means to us, like that Jesus is a portion. So, yeah. Upper classmen girls, upper classmen guys, under classmen guys. Break.
Don't look at the
Yeah, no, I just
more sad. That your character is so bad.
Yeah.
What are you trying to do?
Did you just dye your hair? Was it always like that?
No, it's their life.
Did you understand? It's all about your character. Thank you.
that you guys discussed that were interesting. I heard the upperclassmen girls talking about pie.
It was so loud.
Oh, yeah.
We just blew out the Holy Spirit.
We were really stuck on the, like, image of, like, portion of a pie. And to me, my pie is pumpkin pie. So we talked about, like, Jesus pie. Like, Jesus pie portion. But Jesus is infinite. So his portion is only a slice of the pie. So it's like, pie. Like, and it's like, whatever the number, but we pie.
So,
thank you.
could stand up with me right now.
Thank you.
we thank you so much for this time of worship, God. We could come before you, Father, as people, Lord God, worthy of you, Father God. Thank you for your love that you've given to us, Father God, on the cross, Father God, for salvation, Father God, for assurance, Father, that we are saved, Lord. So we thank you for that, Lord. Lord, I ask you to bless the rest of this night, Father God, Lord. Whatever we heard tonight, Father God, today in our songs, Lord, help us to take it all into our hearts, Father God, that it'll be planted, Father God. And I just thank you again just for coming together right now and just for worshiping your name, Father God. Worship for who you truly are, Lord God. King of kings and Lord of lords, and I proclaim you on high right now, Lord God.
Also, it's Caitlin's birthday.